tripod. It's in Americana. I've got Can-Am, isn't it?
It's the ultimate Can-Am car, really.
It's not. That's Vern Schuppen. That's Vern Schuppen. Tell me. So Richard Atwood, due to drive that this afternoon. Vern's in the 917-30. And Richard came up earlier on. Yeah, 1983 Le Mans 24-hour winner, Australian Vern Schuppen.
I spoke to Richard in the driver's club just now. He's really fit. He had a bit of heart trouble earlier, but he's fit and well and loving this car.
Wonderful machine. Mark Donoghue won the Can-Am Championship in 1973, the penultimate year of Can-Am in its original and proper guise. Had a few problems with the car early on, but then once he got that first win under his belt at Mid-Ohio,